Oh, you see the master of the super mutants. Okie dokie. Computer? Greetings?
So what shall it be? Do you join the Unity, or do you die here?
Join.
Die.
Join.
Die.
Whoa, you are freaky. That's an eye. That's an eye. You were once human? What? How about you die, then I leave? I can't win. I'll join you. No. If you can prove to me that your unity is the best course for humanity, then I will help you.
I don't have to prove anything to you.
Prove.
All villains have this strange urge to explain everything. I can't know you represent the best future unless you prove it to me.
Very demanding for one in your
tenuous
position. But I can
respect
your needs.
So freaky. So tell me.
The
Unity
will bring about the Master Race.
Master!
One able to survive, or even
thrive,
in the Wasteland. As long as there are differences, we will
tear ourselves apart,
fighting each other.
I like that other voice.
We need one race.
Race!
One goal.
Goal!
Goal!
One vision.
To move forward to our destiny.
Destiny.
Hmm. That race being the mutants, of course. So cool, he's got like a waveform playing behind him, sound wave. Yeah, that race being the mutants, of course.
Of course.
Mutants are best equipped to deal with the world today.
Who else?
The ghouls?
Please.
Normals?
They brought nuclear death to us all. This will be the age of mutants.
Mutants.
What about those who oppose you?
They will be
punished
for their insolence.
You mean to kill them all?
Of course not. Most will be offered a chance to become a mutant.
Those who deny this
opportunity
will be sterilized and
let go. Those that resist will be
executed.
Huh. Well, I don't want to join. Now, I tried to fool someone before by saying that I was leaving. The children of the cathedral. I was leaving the cathedral. And I was just going to stay there, but I ended up leaving. So, if I choose this, I'm probably can't bluff him. I'm probably actually joining. You know, one sick puppy, time to put you down. I wish there was another choice.
You think you can destroy me?
Destroy
me?
I was hit for 70 hit points. Yeah, I really want to talk him out of it. Kill it with fire. The cool thing is I can do all this stuff. With just one visit to the inventory, which is 4 action points. A little unrealistic, which is a lot unrealistic. Do I need anything else? I guess we're good. I can't take action with that just yet. That pain was slightly unpleasant. Pain! Tactical action selection completed. Good God. Uh-oh. Yeah, not sure about this. I can't reach him with the flamethrower from here. Should I try to duck behind a pillar? I couldn't even make it. Combat sequence initiated. Is it my turn? Nope. Missed. Running behind a pillar. Hiding from the master. Trying to. My god, he's rooting. Oh, he killed him. Floating Eye Mark II was hit for 63 points. Master Soldier was hit for 73 points. He's killing his own people. Master! Can't reload. Crap. Nope, can't hit him. I'm trying to stay out of range of the master, or, well, undercover from the master. Master Soldier was critically hit for 50 hit points, causing the giant to stumble for a moment and then collapse like a felled tree. Yeah, they're all swarming in here. Oh, crap. Hi. Oh. Yeah. How much will they hit for? negative 73. Okay. Well, at least now I can actually... I don't want to talk myself into a corner like that. I talk my way...
So what shall it be? Do you join the Unity, or do you die here?
Join.
Die.
Join.
Die. I don't have to prove anything to you.
Prove.
Your ego demands you tell me. All villains have this strange urge to explain everything.
I am no villain.
You have no idea what I or...
The Unity.
...is about.
Then tell me what you're about.
The Unity will bring about the Master Race.
Master.
Master!
One able to survive, of course.
Mutants are best equipped to deal with the world today.
Who else?
The ghouls?
Please.
Normals!
They brought nuclear death to us all. This will be the age of mutants.
Mutants.
You mean to change all the others into mutants as well?
All that...
Resist!
Yes. And all those that are required for the...
Unity?
As well. The remainder will be allowed to live out their days, but under...
Unity.
Control.
And protection.
But
so twisted.
None shall breed, for they will be the last of their race.
You've got a problem with your master plan.
And what is that?
I happen to know that your mutants are sterile.
Preposterous!
The FEV2 virus doesn't destroy the reproductive organs of those it mutates.
Yeah, we found this out in the glow. Have you talked to any of your mutants about this?
I believe I shall. Don't move.
Okay. I'm not gonna even twitch.
My scientists assure me that nothing is
wrong.
What do you say to that?
Say!
Did you think to ask a female mutant?
Reasonable. One
moment. Are you sure? What about the other?
Females.
It cannot be.
Sorry, your race is doomed.
But it cannot be. This would mean that...
All my work...
has been for...
Nothing.
Everything that I've tried to...
A failure!
It can't...
Be.
No, no more test subjects. Sorry, this isn't an option for you. Your race will die out after this generation.
I don't think that I can...
Continue?
To have done the things I have done in the name of progress and healing. It was madness. I can see that now. Madness.
Madness?
There is no hope. Leave now. Leave while you still have
hope.
You must be joking.
Oh! Okay.
Madness. There is no hope. Leave now. Leave while you still have
hope.
Okay, so maybe we should just leave, because if we talk to him again, he kills us. Maybe he's gonna blow this warhead. Maybe we really do need to get the hell out of here. Because he sounds like he's giving up, doesn't it? So... Oh, look at that! Time left! Yeah, I just noticed that. We have literally hundreds in the seconds left. Out. Yeah, see you around. Blessings to you, brother. They catch me coming out, too? Come on. Stick together. Come on, quick, lady! Let's go. Go. It might blow up the entire church, I'm not even sure. I'm heading completely out of here. Come on. Oh, I have to open the door. I actually have plenty of time left. I have almost 2 minutes. Zone line. Hold up. Before I do, I assume everything's paused now. I hope so. Where's my armor? Oh. Thought I didn't have my armor there. That would have been a problem. Wow. Awesome. Apparently we've leveled up. Let's... Just in case, I'm not gonna go right back in there. You have now gained a level 14. I am a wandering hero. Sweet! Awesome! Wow. That was cool as hell. I'm clicking on new level. 14. So next level 15, I'm gonna get more perks. I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm gonna improve throwing some more. 100% throw grenades. Doctor and first aid. Okay. Yep, that's where we'll put that. Sweet. That was awesome. So let's save. Yeah, I want this thing, whatever this hell this thing is. You know, it might be between the fences. Can I get in there? I don't think so. Blood. Let's head back here. Let's see what's left, if anything. Crater. Wow. Yeah, this place is a little screwed up now. Literally just a crater. I can't look at it. Oh, I hope that girl got out. Am I moving? Okay. I hope Laura got out. Damn it. I wonder if I could have warned her. Like, grabbed her on the way out. Downtown. I think downtown. Yeah, we went downtown. Who's this? Who is that? Member of the Blades. Okay. Good seeing you here. Okay. I think we really need to return to the followers of the apocalypse. She says thank you. Okay, we need to return to the followers. Which is... where? This way? I don't think it's in this zone. I just don't know where it is. Yep, here. Glorious day. Now we are safe to discover the knowledge needed to rebuild civilization. Isn't it glorious that the children are no longer a threat? Let's talk to Nicole.
Ask, and I'll answer if I can.
No. Nothing?
We don't worship so much as follow a set of principles. We try to remind people why the Great War, we never give up hope. They claim to want peace, like us. But anyone who disagrees with them just disappears. Their dark god is not... Call it instinct. We've seen Morpheus and the Nightkin, and they don't look like peacemakers to us. Their hospitals and message of peace... Good! We could use any information. Now, is there anything else you'd like to ask?
I can't tell her? She doesn't know?
Ask, and I'll answer if I can. What would you like to know? We try to remind people why the great... We never give up hope. They claim to want peace, like us. But anyone who disagrees with... Call it instinct. We've seen more. A number of our spies have seen Nightkin coming in and out of the back room of... We wish you the best...
Huh. Well, this is either a bug or a gross oversight, because I should be able to... She should definitely be reacting to... Well, I should be able to tell her all about the children being destroyed. But we got nothing. Nothing here. The other people respond. Huh. Let's check down here. I don't know. Isn't it glorious that the children are no longer a threat? It's too bad Nicole won't say anything about it. The children have been driven from the cathedral. We are safe, etc. It's a spy within their humble abode. Oh. He thinks I'm the spy. He thought he was the spy. Alright, let's just go. Oh, they're all attacking. I saved after this. I kind of just want to head for the zone line here. I might be able to get there next round. I'll have to reload. Ridiculous. I didn't know I was saying he was the spy. Alright, let's... My turn, come on. I'm next. Thank you. Very slowly. Oh God. Okay. That's not what I was saying. That's not what I meant. Yeah, but... Alright, so they don't react at all. Kinda curious about something, though. How about the hub? There's a church with followers in there. Downtown, I believe. Oh, put my guns away. Not sure. They might be... I'm not sure if they are in this area. I think they're in the beginning, actually. I never go there, so... Okay, that's... This is the Maltese Falcon. Do they share a building with the Maltese Falcon? No. Fargo Traders. Police department? You know, over there downtown, whatever this is. I never go there, guys. It's like I would know where everything else is, but where am I? Merchants? I'm having trouble moving around the map here. This might be it. Yes. Okay. She doesn't seem to know anything. Word hasn't gotten around, I guess. Who are these people? Guard? Jane?
What brings you here?
Huh. Okay. You have been freed from the oppression of the master.
The who?
Wait, they literally don't know about the master? The master. He was going to unite the mutants and take over the world.
You appear delusional. I suggest seeing a counselor to work out your problems.
Huh. Well, she's either putting on a good show, or she literally has no idea who their leader was.
What brings you here?
I have slain the master, and I believe he was masquerading as the Holy Flame.
You have done what? You shall pay for your sin against the Holy Flame himself.
What? Our enemies must die. Okay, you're literally just punching me. Okay. He was masquerading as the Holy Flame, I told you. That takes care of her. Dude, you really gotta watch what you say around these people, huh? Is he still? Oh, he's not dead yet. Killed now. Our enemies must die. Even the little kid I have to kill? Oh, he's leaving. I hate you, I hate you. Okay. Nothing more to see here. Go about your business. Take, well, some of this stuff. Can I carry that? Oh, mercy. Holy flame. Oh. Guess I shouldn't have pushed it. Yeah, dog's gonna get away. Mutant loser. Cool. There's more hostiles. So I'm not sure who they are. The kid? Well, I'm following the dog. Well, I'm pressing the wrong key, that's why I'm not moving fast. He's killing the kid. You can't even beat up a kid, he says. Well, if I just gonna take out this kid, I can't from that range. Oof! If I was bigger, I'd beat you up. Famous last words. Oh, that took a long time to go away. Thank you. Jeez. Looks like I'm gonna go sell some more stuff and get more books. Gotta search that. At least we have to kill these patients. Stupid with the kid, though. It's locked. I'm not looking at the wall, I'm looking at the door. Why? Here you go. Ugh. Oh wow, look at all this stuff. Whoop! Oh stop, let me get it. 5 stim packs, Rataway, Mentats, another Geiger counter, more ammo for me, robes. Shotgun. Thank you. Oh, thank you. I'm at maximum. Okay, never mind then. Oh, I'm like, where'd it go? Alright, cool. We have laid waste to them. You're gonna have to move, honey. Seriously. It's okay. Don't worry about it. So I'm completely unarmed with everything? Nope, I have this out. Okay. Thanks so much, guys, for what? Oh my god, the poor little kid. Ugh. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.